Breaking right now at 10, police hunting for the man who tried to snatch a teenage jogger off the street in Baldwin Park. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. Investigators say the suspect tried to pull the boy into his pickup truck near a construction site on Ethan Lane and Prospect Avenue around 8:30 this morning. WESH 2's Travell Island is in that neighborhood, and Travell, police just released a sketch of this man.
Yeah, that's right. The 13-year-old was jogging when he decided to take a bathroom break at these porta potties here. When he came out, that's when he says the man that's on your screen right now came up to him, called him over to the pickup truck, tried to grab the teen, and then forced him inside of the pickup truck. The victim told police his attacker was a white man with a large build, about 200 pounds. He has red hair, blue eyes, and a goatee. Now, the suspect is driving a newer model, black Chevy Silverado pickup truck. Again, the boy was able to fortunately struggle and get away from him. Here is another look at the suspect. We'll take a look at him at this video on your screen right now. They say that he is a white man with red hair, a large build, about 200 pounds. He was driving a black newer model Chevy pickup truck. If you know who this person is, call police. They also say this is a good time to remind your kids about stranger danger and what to do if they're ever approached. For now, we're live in Baldwin Park. Travell Island, WESH 2 News.